is wrong with reigning Olympic sprint hurdles champion Omar McLeod? What's wrong with him? The man is basically attacking the J3As. He's attacking the selection process. And indeed, he's attacking the country. Listen.
I just don't think I was given or granted the fair opportunity to make the team with this ridiculous schedule that I've never seen. And it's in my years of track and field, I've never seen a ridiculous schedule like that where they have semifinals in late in the evening and then, you know, without recovery, and the country was on complete lockdown, so we were unable to go back to the hotel and get food. So my team and I, we did the best we could. We went to a little lounge at the hotel and drank some soup and a salad before, because that's all they had. Trying to go back to the track at 5 in the morning for finals at 8. I mean, that's stupid. I mean, you don't treat for an event that has your reigning Olympic champion, you don't treat the event like that. Give me a fair opportunity like everybody else to come and make the team.
No, look, we understand the disappointment of not being able to defend his title and the money he's set to lose and blah, blah, blah. But brother, don't be disingenuous. All the athletes in your event run the race in the morning. It's not you alone. This anger-filled rant about they this and they that and they this and they that. They who? Like you want style Jamaica. It don't sound good. Brother, me give a TV remote the other day for watch the Olympics. It not work. For watch it for your own. It not work. That's the one.